You're welcomed by the USU Software team. We're engaged in the development of specialized software. We are happy to present to your attention a new generation program for the pawn shop. The program is launched with a shortcut on your desktop. Then a login window appears. Each user works under an individual login, which is password protected. Also, employees have individual access rights to have access only to the information that is within their authority area. Individual authority is configured for managers, cashiers, the department of dead pawns, accountant, and the head of the company. We'll enter the program under the main role to see all the functionality. To make your work in our modern program even more enjoyable, we have developed many beautiful designs. You can choose your favorite theme from the list of more than 50 designs. Please note that the program can be used by a single pawn shop on the local network as well as by the entire network of branches through the internet. In this case, you can place your logo in the center of the main window to create a unified corporate style. The functionality of our program is multifaceted. It suits both small pawn shops that work with less valuable things and large pawn shops that specialize in cars and real estate. At the same time, the program easily solves all problems associated with linking the loan to foreign currency, and it takes into account changes in the exchange rate at the time of extension or redemption. So, as you can see, the user menu is located on the left and simplified to the maximum extent possible, so that each of your employees can work productively in the program regardless of their computer literacy level. The menu consists of only three items: modules, directories, and reports. Before you start working in the program, you just need to configure the directories. Here you can enter all your legal entities, departments, employees, types of pledges, client categories, interest rates, and etc. And then we start to mark all the daily work in the modules. These are the main accounting blocks. This is where all the information on your clients, pawns, and loans is located. When we enter the loan module, the search is the first thing that we see. It can be used to easily find any contact by specific department, manager, client, start or end date. You can also see all loans at once, active and overdue. If you want to register a new loan, right-click with the mouse and select Add. Everything is simple here. Some fields have already been filled in automatically. All we have to do is to specify the client. A person is selected from a single client database. If he or she has already contacted you before, this client doesn't need to be entered twice. You just quickly find him or her by the first letters of the name or phone number. You can attach scanned copies of documents to each borrower and even capture a photo directly from the web camera. After selecting a client, the only thing left is to specify the interest rate. Interest rates can be calculated both on a monthly and daily basis. After that, we specify the pawn at the bottom. Everything here is the same. If a client has already used your services, he or she is already in the database, and we can easily add a new client during the process. As to the pawns, everything is identical here. It is possible to attach documents and a photo related to the thing. Enter the sum of valuation. We even know the location of the pawn, in our pawn shop or client has it. This is for the case when the car is pawned and the loan agreement can be with or without driving license. Now you specify the loan amount, and here our multifunctional program can provide you with accurate accounting for a variety of different modes of operation. If you work in the same national currency, then you indicate the sum in it. If you have everything calculated in dollars, then you specify it in dollars. And the most difficult case for manual calculations is working with different currencies, a multi-currency mode, when according to the laws of your country, you can only work in the national currency, but you also do not want to lose money because of the constant jumps of the dollar. In this case, you state special points in the contract with the client, When there are changes of exchange rates, the client is obliged to pay more in national currency. All this and other complex algorithms are easily dealt with by our program. Note that the cashier also works in this program with the professional multi-user mode and instantly gets a pop-up message that a certain sum of money should be prepared. All the work done and planned in this case can be seen on the Work tab. When the cashier notes that the job has been completed, the manager receives a pop-up message that the sum is ready. Note that each loan has a certain color depending on the stage of the work. Now the status is issued. When the pawn is close to expiring or it is repurchased, the color changes. And then comes the most amazing thing. The program automatically fills in all the necessary documents. In the demo version, we have shown, for example, that a wide variety of formats can be filled in. They are a pawn ticket, various loan agreements, pawn agreements, delivery acceptance act, cash payment voucher, various notifications on exchange rate or currency changes, on client's failure to meet his obligations, on bidding. When a client repays or renews a debt, the cash receipt order and additional agreements to extend the loan are automatically filled in, and etc. Since each organization has its own contracts and peculiarities of work, all forms of documents are adjusted individually by our technical specialists. Have a look at what happens further. In the same tab Loan Amount, you can also mark the amount of money to be taken in the future. Accruals for any period can be found on the tab with the same name, and interest rate can be changed both daily and monthly. In the Repayment tab, the client pays off the debt, for interest rates, the main debt, and even for fines, which are charged automatically if necessary. Next, note that this functionality is for the sales department of debt pawns, but since we have come under the main role, we see it now too. You can mark the expenses for each loan. For example, the client hasn't repurchased the pawn, so it will be sold. You can mark all expenses related to pre-sale preparation. Finally, you can mark the fact that the pawn has been sold, and the program calculates the profit made automatically. In addition to expenses related to unredeemed pawns, you can note absolutely all financial movements to see the profit of the organization as a whole for any period of time. This is done in the Money module, and the Notifications module contains the most advanced methods of automatic notification of clients about expiration or fines. You have as many as 4 types of communication methods at your disposal: email, SMS, Viber, and a voice call. Oh yes, you have heard it right. Our program even calls the necessary customers and speaks on behalf of your pawn shop to provide them with any important information. That's it. This is all the work of a modern pawn shop. Using our program, you get full control and order in your organization. In addition, the head of the company also has analytical financial documents at his or her disposal. First of all, you see the balances and total turnovers for each of your units in real time, as well as for any cash desk and bank account. At the top, there are consolidated data. At the bottom, there is a detailed statement. If you need to analyze your expenses, you can look at them by cost articles. The graphs show how your income and expenses evolved over time, and the profit of each month of your hard work is also calculated. If managers are paid on a piece rate basis, you see the income received in a special report, from which you can calculate the salary of your staff. You can also see analytics on loans, both in quantitative and monetary terms. For better personnel control, our program is based on the principle of CRM, which means Customer Relationship Management System. In special reports, you can see what was planned and what each employee did. Cashiers prepare the sums for delivery, managers notify clients about the expiration. If a call to the client was made, what he or she answered, all this can be viewed for any period of time. We have shown you only a small part of all the features available in the program. You can find more information on our official website, ususoft.com. We work with organizations around the world. Call or write. Find out how we can automate your organization. The USU Software. Manage your business properly.